And here we have our three plants, and I'm going to pour 1 cup of water into plant A. And once again, plant A receives the water that was heated in a metal tea kettle and cooled to room temperature. Plant B gets the microwaved water. And plant C gets the straight up tap water. And now, because these are plants that need to be in the shade, I am moving them. Okay, plants A, B, and C in the shade. I'll be back in 2 days to rewater them.